My name is Wen and I'm from Taiwan. I am in the IELTS class and my Turkish score is 5.5. My English before is very poor because I always leave our English class during senior high school to university. So actually I didn't study English very, very well before and until I go to Wales. I have to study English is because I want to go to Australia to study my master degree. So I have to get 5.5 and because I need a score. And so my mother told me maybe you can go to language school. And I searched language school on the internet. We have many language school here, but I want more one-on-one class because my English is very bad. So I think one-on-one class is better for me. And also I am afraid of group class that time. So that's why I choose Wales, because here we have more one-on-one class. About my IELTS score. My IELTS score, my first mock test is 2.5. And then very fast, I improved to 4.5. I will continue learn more new vocabulary and go to Australia for working holiday first because I need more money to study. I like Baguio because the weather is good for me. I like cold weather. And the location, this school location is very good. At the middle of city, so if I want to eat outside or go to massage shop, it's very useful.